We are growing and expanding here at The Life, and we are recruiting new media team members. If you are spirit-filled and gifted in creative design software, video editing, typing, or have an interest in technical production, please contact Minister Jeff for more information. Discipleship 201 is now underway every Sunday at 10 o'clock a.m. If you have completed Covenant Partners Class, CPC, and want to serve in Excellence Ministry, or just want a refresher, we encourage you to come out for this powerful class. We will be learning basic Bible doctrine, practical tips on how to live your new life in Christ, and insight into a stronger relationship not only with God, but also our church. Please sign up at the resource table or contact Deacon Ronaldo West at Abundant Life Bible Institute at yahoo.com. Hey, awesome parents of Kingdom Life Kids. This month, your children will be continuing to learn about the attributes of God. In January, we focus on God's holiness, love, goodness, and jealousy. This month, we will also be focusing on the attributes of God being just and merciful. Towards the end of the month, we will also begin learning about the life of Noah. Be sure to spend time with your children this week discussing these topics. Attention, Abundant Life family! Kingdom Life Kids is in need of your help. During the month of February, as we continue to reset, reboot, and renew the ministry to further ensure great victory, we are requesting the following school supplies: scissors, glue, dry erase markers, Clorox wipes, hand sanitizer, tissues, first aid kits, tape, crayons, markers, and color pencils. A donation bin is located in the main foyer. Please help Kingdom Life Kids move towards greater victory. The Abundant Life Outreach Team is taking the gospel to the lost and dying world. As Jesus stated, the harvest is great, but the workers are few. In this season of great victory, we are calling out all those who have a passion for reaching the lost. The time is now. Your time is now. It is time to reach the lost at any cost. To be a part of the greatest harvest of souls this world has ever seen, please see Deacon Ben and Sister Maritza for more information. Introducing the Power of Love Couple Sunday. Join us Sunday, February 12th, during the 11 a.m. service for a time of love and unity. All married and engaged couples are encouraged to participate by creating a vision board. The purpose of the board is to put on display the love and unity in your relationship. This will be done by showing what goals you are currently working on together or which goals you have set together for your future. Be as creative as you'd like. Also, all couples are asked to dress alike to show their unity toward one another. For more information, please visit the resource table in the main foyer. The power of love. The power made available by our loving God. The power made available by Jesus shedding his blood. Isaiah 53:5. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. With his stripes, we are healed. Abundant Life. Gather the sick, the lame, the blind, and anyone suffering with any infirmity, and bring them to our Power of Love healing service. On Sunday, February 26th, at 8:30 and 11 a.m., God will move through our church like never before with a healing touch for all. No one leaves sick. No one leaves the same. The time of manifested healing is now.
Family, partners, and friends of The Life, mark your calendars as our 11th year church and pastor's anniversary is now just weeks away. This red carpet event will usher in yet another prophetic time in our ministry you do not want to miss. With special guest speakers Apostles Tony and Cynthia Brazelton, we are in store to experience a divine reset and be a part of an amazing elevation of our church. This historic event will take place on Friday, March 3rd, starting at 7 p.m. An unforgettable night is in store for you.
Daughters of Destiny International is proud to announce Women Who Overcome 2017. Pastor and anointed author Regina Randolph Davis is host to the Women's Event of the Year. Join ladies from all around the world on May 5th through 7th, 2017, as they experience the overcoming power of God right here at The Life. With special guest speakers Portia Taylor, Cynthia Marshall, Victoria Sowell, Don Harvey, Cynthia Brazelton, Pastor Robert Randolph Davis, Psalmist Nakia Marie, and our very own Pastor Regina Randolph Davis. Ladies, you will receive a word for this season to propel you into the great victory God has laid up for you. But there's more. With the Abundant Life Praise Dancers, drama, giveaways, and the anointed Abundant Life Praise Team, you are in store to prosper body, soul, and spirit. Registration for this life-changing event is now open. The first 75 women who register will receive a personalized copy of Pastor Regina's 2017 new book release, Breaking Free, Overcoming Ungodly Soul Ties. Ladies, make plans now to be a part of Women Who Overcome.
Because there's a level of revelation that God has given you to walk in that you can't get upset when other people don't understand that. They ain't supposed to understand it. They're not you. Inheritance. So he says, when I give you the heathen, I'm going to give you some stuff with it. Most of the times we're asking God for stuff and we're not asking him for what he wants. Stop asking God for what you want and ask him for what he wants. God wants the heathen, so start asking for the heathen. And if you ask for the heathen, God will give you not only the heathen, but he'll give you their stuff too. Me up. See, you can tell the heart of a genuine Christian who God has control over, that if you're walking with them and you fall, they will be able to pick you up and not put it on Facebook. They should be able to pick you up and not get on the phone and tell somebody. They should be able to walk you through some difficult times. Amen. So, because one day, listen, one day they're going to need you to walk them through. The Bible says if one person falls, the other can reach out and help. But someone who falls alone is in real trouble. You fall alone, man, yourself gonna tell you, you down here now, you might as well stay here. It feels good to be laying down like that, don't it? Just stay there for a little while. You deserve a break today. So yourself, your flesh is going to tell you that. Your flesh ain't going to tell you you're born again. Holy Ghost filled, fire baptized. The anointing of God is on you. The blood of Jesus was shed for you. You can get up. The Bible said the just man falls 7 times, but he keeps getting up. Your flesh ain't going to tell you that.
Gonna overwhelm you. The blessings are gonna overtake you. That's a promise from God. And so you just be walking around minding your own business and all of a sudden you get blessed. You know, just all of a sudden, you're not even thinking really about it much. You're just believing in your heart that God's gonna bless you in many ways, but then all of a sudden you're not even expecting it and all of a sudden you just get blessed. Those are the kind of things that are in store for the people of God. And so we've got to have the faith. And how many know when you have that kind of faith, you're walking around with the spirit of victory on you because you know you're getting ready to come into some things. You know you're about to get blessed, glory to God. You know some good stuff is about to happen, so you can't help but have the spirit of victory on you when you walk in the room. I know that Jesus went away to prepare, and he's preparing a mansion for me right now. But whatever happens down here don't matter. I know what's going to happen when I get there, glory to God. And that's what makes me have the spirit of victory, no matter what. No matter what happens. See, when we have God, God can turn nothing into everything. I'm telling you, I don't know how many times I say this. You can be broke on Sunday and have everything paid off on Monday. That's the kind of God we serve. But we've got to believe God. Do you believe that he is able to do this? Come on, give him a shout of praise.
Please check in on Facebook during services to let everyone know that we are on social media.
Please silence your cell phones during service. No recording devices allowed. Also, no eating, drinking, or chewing gum is allowed in the sanctuary. Please adhere to the direction of the ushers. Thank you for your cooperation.